And so I knifed that bitch in her fat face. Fat face. No. Thank you very much.
No. Thank you, Eduardo. It took a lot of courage to admit that you feel that way about your grandmother, everybody. We support you, Eduardo.
Yeah, we support you, homie.
Okay. Hey. But then, I hope you and your mom can work things out by the time she gets out of prison.
You should stab that bitch in her fat face, fat face.
No, everyone. We support you,
Craig.
Miles, I think you better leave.
Me? Mm-hmm. But, Katie, what about everything we shared?
Until you learn to respect the safe zone of this group, you're not welcome here.
So, we're not gonna bone?
Okay, I'm gonna cut your face, Lupa!
Safe zone. Do not make me feel safe.